People all too often assume that being on the wrong side of the law is the same as being on the wrong side of life or social justice. The fact is, however, where would we be as a nation if heroes such as Martin Luther King, Rosa Parks, the Freedom Riders, or the suffragists had not been willing to be arrested through the course of their civil disobedience? Even here in San Diego, you have examples such as the Occupy movement and the Chalk Trial just last year, where many individuals were arrested and charged criminally for exercising their freedom of speech. Every community needs angelic troublemakers to challenge laws that have the potential to infringe on fundamental human rights. Sometimes being a good human is not always the same thing as being a good citizen. At some point in life, most, if not all of us, have been accused of doing something we did not do. Or maybe we did something wrong, but what we did was not nearly as bad as what we were accused of doing. Life happens quickly, and sometimes, before we can stop them, events can spiral out of control. These moments become all too real when the handcuffs go on. If you've been arrested or being investigated for a crime, the government will bring an army of investigators, prosecutors, detectives, experts, and crime scene analysts to support its theory that you are guilty. In order to keep up and protect yourself, you also need your own team. You need a law office with its own force of private investigators, crime scene analysts, toxicologists, experts, and ballistic technicians. The Law Office of Mark S. Conan is more than just me. We are the sum of our parts. We are a team of attorneys, case managers, paralegals, clerks, investigators, and experts. When you put my law office to work for you, you will never feel alone and overwhelmed by the law enforcement or criminal justice system again. When you call my office, we expect you to feel as if you trust us with your life and future, because we feel the same way. We will treat your cases if your life depends on the outcome.